Hey, I think we're almost there.
Huh? What?
Gorge, aren't we here because of the picture? Look, I'll show you.
Yeah, this is right.
Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. back off!
Are you all right? What happened?
We came here looking for Kyrie. Then those white things attacked us.
You gotta be careful!
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kyrie's our friend too, you know.
You're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town? Hey, Goofy, do you think we could see that crystal of yours?
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it. So there shouldn't be two of them here.
And this is the trophy Cypher gave you. You left it behind, remember?
It's the only one of its kind. Same for the crystals. Red, blue, yellow, green. Only one of each color. But you've got your own.
So, where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal, too.
But then, where did the king get it?
See? There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal. Everything makes sense.
It does? That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kyrie.
I get it.
Watch out!
Got something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise. The real Ansem. He snuck into Organization 13's stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kyrie is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Welp. If that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
I've waited long enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again.
Huh? Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Your Majesty, you got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah. Let's go. Kairi, Riku, we're on our way.
This is it.